Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone, but the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like he knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force. It's gear from one of our shuttles! Good. The atmospheric sensor's still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. No radioactive isotopes either, so nobody nukes the place.
Hear that?
Kirkland!
Is that Kirkland?
Please, I surrender!
Survival!
I said I surrender!
They saw him! Give it to them! The last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something. Flare's going up, over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Shit! What the hell's that? There, watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants...
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever. It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Wreckage ahead.
The other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit!
Moving on our perimeter. It's an ambush!
Hell! They got the jump on us!
Careful, they got one of those animals!
Watch for cloaking!
Shoot for them! They force this!
Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8! Now who's dead, asshole?
There! Got them all! Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off a Batarian pilot or two in my day. I was with a team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well, this will be a field day for you. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Huh. Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Samurai. About now. What's all this about?
Nothing. You guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Huh. Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on? Echo!
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Whoa! Guess the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Save yourself! Shoot that shit!
Hey, that door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying...
Watch it!
What is it?
This? There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our rope. Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have. Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. Old, though. Like centuries old.
Like an automated god, maybe?
Could be.
Any theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older, underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
There! Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
Path down on the right.
Anyone there? Who are we, Reed? You're alive. Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded. They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Let's get in there. Cora, we got your back.
They're trying to pin us down. Doing a good job of it, too!
Quiet, light them up!
I'm on it!
Pick your targets!
Plenty of those!
I got one!
What did we ever do to them?
Careful, they quite dirty!
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How was it? Still in one piece. You got here just in time. Where's my dad? He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up. Did these things try talking to you at all? Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you? We didn't stop for a chat. I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others? Fisher's wounded but sitting tight. No sign of Greer. And our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra. We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will...
Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick!
What about Grit?
If he didn't turn up by now, nothing we can do. The Pathfinder's all that matters. What was my dad scouting for? He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only way to survive here. We're close! The nav point shows my dad's up there. Sir!
Stay low.
We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Wouldn't be much of a recon specialist if I didn't.
Well, you're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop of the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
Which suggests if we can get in there and shut it down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble, but we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the Riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
For me.